Well, the Canterbury Earthquake Recovery Authorities reached a milestone, exclusively telling CTV News they're halfway through land clearances in the flatland residential red zones. The next stage includes removal of paths, foundations and other remaining structures, leaving the land in a healthy state before decisions are made on the red zone's future. It's expected the process will be completed by April next year, and CERA set to post their full updates publicly tomorrow.